Let's take you to Assam now, where Rehana Sultan, a research scholar of Guwahati University, who was booked last month along with 9 others for sharing poetry on the NRC, has been once again booked by the Assam police in a suo motu case against her. Now, this is for a 2-year-old Facebook post on beef eating, which was claimed to have been deleted long time back, where she allegedly supported Pakistan. According to police sources, they came to know about Rehana's post after a local news portal published it on Wednesday. The police has registered a case against her under the Information and Technology Act. This is what the Assam DGP had to say.
Commissioner of Police is looking into it, whether, you know, what type of legal action or whatever action required. He's looking into it and he will take a call on the basis of only law. We have been making all out effort to see that the social media is not used or for the, you know, fake news and hate messages. And we have been very clear. We are making it clear.
And we're joined by Ratnadeep Chaudhary. Ratnadeep, can you tell us that this is a 2-year-old post? Why is the police charging her now?
That's the most interesting part of this FIR, which has been done against this 28-year-old research scholar of Guwahati High Court, Rehana Sultana. Now, Rehana, remember, was also booked last month along with 9 other for sharing a controversial poem on the NRC. She got an anticipatory bail on this, and now her name has cropped up in this controversy. So what police sources are telling us that yesterday a web portal carried out a story with a grab of this 2-year-old post, and this got viral, and that's exactly why they have taken cognizance of it, given the fact the volatile situation which is prevailing in Assam with a run-up to the publication of the final NRC on 31st August. The police really don't want to take any chances, but in doing so, the question remains is whether police is actually doing all this in a knee-jerk reaction or whether there are other angles to it. Police says that they are going to investigate this case. What is more important is that Rehana Sultana has put out a statement on social media saying that this post I had done 2 years back, and when some friends at that point of time objected to it, I also did apologize and had taken this post out. So why create this kind of controversy? So she claims that it is a conspiracy because in the last week, when thousands of people were sent out notices by the NRC authorities for urgent recheck, Rehana Sultana and some of her friends were actively involved in terms of helping them in terms of arranging transportation. So she sees also a conspiracy angle. That's what she has said in her post. But all eyes would be on the police investigation. But question remains, why did the police take cognizance of this now after 2 years?